But because New York City is so narrow and so compact, Atlanta has really struggled to break those lines.
Ball's back, Morales!